they say it scares away the darkness. Otherwise, the eclipse will never end.
So come on, what else?
White guys with dreadlocks.
That is the worst.
Period cramps.
Oh, can't even imagine. Good riddance.
Fuckers. We should go, we should go, we should go.
No, come on. Tell me, what else? What else are you gonna miss? Not miss. Tell me.
We have to go. Okay, fine. Politics. Flossing. Ear pimples.
Oh my god. They hurt so much.
Yeah. Shoveling pig shit.
Uh-huh.
SUVs. The word solar fest. Guy Nine's dad jokes.
Yeah.
Selfies. My parents. Regrets. Necco wafers.
Oh, ho, whoa, whoa, whoa. Now stop. You're just saying things to upset me. You're listing all my favorite things.
You've never met my parents.
Yeah, that's true. But Necco wafers are like my favorite food.
Seriously?
Yeah, they're gonna be my exit item.
They're like the worst candy.
Uh-huh.
Everybody knows it. They're pretty much a byproduct of making paper, I think.
Yeah, that's the whole point. They're like mysteriously great, right? They're like some kind of, I don't know, alien delicacy.
You have terrible taste.
Can't help it. Sign.
Bye, bus.
Bye, bus. So come on. Hit me. What's your exit item? I want to know so that I can rip it to shreds and run
for
you.
I don't have one. Nothing.
Seriously? You're not going to miss anything at all. Nothing.
Nothing. At all.
You already.
See you in like 10 minutes.
Yeah, well, feels like forever. Hey.
What?
Hell of a day, huh?
Hell of a day.
Yeah, you missed it.
What do you want?
Scotch.
Scotch. You got it. What kind?
Lagavulin.
All right.
Thank you.
What do you want?
A kombucha, please.
Kombucha. Okay, hey, what do you want before you go?
Lucky Strikes, unfiltered.
Okay. Hey, what do you want?
Can you give me some whippets?
I don't think so.
Just a Diet Coke, then.
You
You want a regular Coke, you know? Considering?
No. I like diet.
Diet Coke.
Guys, check it out.
I can't believe he chose you. Can you imagine starting all over?
I hear the next gate is in Detroit.
Jesus. Sucks.
Yeah. She's fucking hardcore. She'll be fine.
I know, but still, I feel bad. Do you think she's scared?
As of this moment, you are the most important person in the world. If you're hearing this, you have been chosen to stay behind and shepherd the next family of souls. I know what you're feeling. During your time on this earth, you've grown to love your chosen family. I did too. It's not easy to shrug off these connections, but you must. You must let them go. Don't make this harder than it already is. This is bigger than you, than any of us.
You're going to town with him. He could use the help. Now? 1 hour.
Don't forget my Twinkies.
Are we gonna talk?
No.
You might not see it now, but it's an honor to be chosen.
Honor? It's a punishment. Maybe he knows about us. Or me, maybe I'm not pure enough. Enough with the fucking drumming!
That's scary.
You have no idea. You have no idea what the world is like. You've lived here your whole life.
I know. You're right. You were chosen because you're a survivor. You're braver and you're stronger.
What if I'm not?
You are.
What if I'm not?
Tell me what I can do. What can I do? Tell me.
I just...
What?
You're late. It's crazy out there.
What were you gonna say?
Come on.
Is bigger than you, than any of us. For thousands of years, eclipses have been misinterpreted by man. The word itself, eclipse, means to abandon, as in our light, life-giver, God, has abandoned us in the shadow. But the sun and moon are like a lock and key. While they remain apart, they are meaningless. Just lost stars and rocks circling empty space. But when they align, they open a door to another plane of existence. So do not weep for us, for it is love, pure love, that drives us. And it is with joy that we depart. And as you embark on this journey, you will feel alone, but you have not been abandoned. As a soul of totality, you will always be part of the whole of something. Remember what you've learned. The universe is always talking to you. You just have to make sure you're listening.
you gonna say?
Stay.
Subscribe to Dust for new sci-fi every week.